must entertain the people. Here is a dad joke. What's brown and sticky? A stick. Get your mind out of the gutter. Tough crowd, okay. If there is a tough crowd, sing and dance. You are the light of the world. You are the light of the world. But the tallest candlestick ain't much good without a wick. You gotta stick
around to be whatever. I thought we would do your song, but we can do that one.
No, it's okay. I think you can save me from this one.
Yeah, maybe that would be the best idea.
Okay, alright. You wanna do my song?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, like, are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, you know it? Like,
yeah, I've been practicing and I think I'm pretty good.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
You guys think she can do it?
We can do that song all star. Of John, was it by God or man?
If we say by God, then he will say, then why do you not believe?
But if we say from man,
the people
will be angry, for they took John as a prophet.
We do not know.
Then neither will I answer your question. But I can tell you a story. There once was a father who had two sons. He went to the first son and he said, "My son, go and work in the vineyard today."
"I will go,"
said the son, but he never went. So the father went to the second son, and he said, "My son, go and work in the vineyard today."
"I will not go,"
said the son, but later on, he changed his mind, and he went. Now, which of the two sons did as the father had asked?
The second.
And the tax gatherers and the prostitutes are entering the kingdom of heaven ahead of you. Because when John came and showed us the way, the tax gatherers and the prostitutes believed, but you did not. And even when you saw this, you did not change your mind to follow him.
Master, you are an honest man. Give us your ruling on this. Are we or are we not permitted to pay taxes to the Roman Emperor?
You hypocrites! Show me the money in which the tax is paid.
Do
description is this? Whose head?
Caesar's.
Well then, pay Caesar what is due Caesar, but pay God what is due God.
Yeah. Yeah.
Master, what is the greatest commandment of them all?
May I ask that?
Thou shalt love the Lord your God with all your heart and all your soul. This is the greatest commandment, and the second is just like it. Thou shalt love your neighbor as yourself. All the rest of what the prophets have written is based upon these first two. The Pharisees and the doctors of law, they sit in the chair of Moses, so listen to their words and their teachings, but do not follow their practices, for they say one thing and do another. They pack heavy loads on the shoulders of men without lifting a finger themselves. Oh, and they like to go about wearing their broad phylacteries and large tassels on their robes, and to have their places of honor at feasts, and to be called teacher. But you must not call any man a teacher, for you have one teacher, and he is the Messiah. And you must not call any man on earth father, for you have one father, and you are all brothers.
Yes.
And you must not call any man on earth rabbi, for you have one rabbi, and he is in heaven.
Yeah.
Alas, alas, for you lawyers and Pharisees, hypocrites that you are. Sure that the kingdom of heaven awaits you, you do not venture a path so far. Other men who might enter the gates you keep from passing through, drag them down with you. You snakes, you vipers, brood, you cannot escape being devil's food. Wise and prophets, knights and preachers, sages and rages and ages of teachers, nothing can mar your mood. Alas, alas, for you lawyers and Pharisees, hypocrites, to a man. Something to call to murder your prophets, finishing off what your father began. You don't have time to score your stockets.
At the proper time. Well, happy is the man when the master comes and he is at his job and he is given charge of all of his land. But what of the bad servant who goes around saying, oh, well, the master is a long time coming, and he begins to bully the servants and invite his drunken friends to come eat with him and drink with him? I tell you this, the master will come
on a day he does not know. At a time he least suspects, and he will cut him to pieces. Where he will take his place among the hypocrites, where there is wailing. And gnashing of teeth. So keep awake then, for you never know when the Lord is to come. Remember, if the housekeeper had known what time the burglar was to arrive, he would have stayed awake all night.
Master, this woman was caught in the very act of adultery, and by the law that Moses set down, such women are to be stoned.
Yeah, what do you say about it, mister?
That the one of you who is faultless shall throw the first stone.
By my side.
separate the men, as a shepherd separates the sheep. Ma from the goats. Ba. And the sheep will go to his right, and the goats to his left.
Sheep on his right. Oh, got that right?
And then he will say to those on his right, Ma! 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 Ma!
Ma!
You have my Heavenly Father's blessing. You may enter the kingdom that has been ready since the beginning of time. For when I was hungry, you gave me food. When I was thirsty, you gave me drink. When I was naked and without a home, you invited me to your house. When I was ill and in prison, you came to my aid. Hey! Hey, get back there! And then they will say to him,
Master, when was it we saw you hungry and gave you food, or thirsty and gave you drink?
Yeah, or in prison and helped you!
And then he will say to them, whatever you have done for one of my brothers here, have done for me.
Oh, I get it.
And then he will turn to those on his left.
Yeah?
A curse is upon you. You go from my sight, never to be seen in my presence again. For when I was hungry, you did not give me food. When I was thirsty, you did not give me drink. When I was naked and without a house, you did not invite me to your home. When I was ill and in prison, you did not come to my aid. And then they will say to him,
Oh, Master, if we'd have known it was you, we would have taken you out for a couple of lamb chops.
And then he will say to them, whatever you have not done for one of my brothers here, you have not done for me. Go take your place in eternal punishment. But the righteous shall have everlasting life.
Woo!
please, please hear us.
Run, 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 run.
We beseech thee, hear us.
Take this and eat of this, for this is my body,
Baruch, Ato, Elohim, Mohoritz, Pri, Hagofen. Take this, and drink of it, for this is my blood. Blood of the covenant shed for the forgiveness of sins. And I tell you this, I shall never drink from the fruit of the vine till I drink it with you in the kingdom of my Father. Let this cup pass me by. But not as I will, as thou wilt. What? Could none of you stay awake with me for more than an hour and be spared the test? Oh, the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Father, if it be possible, let this cup pass me by, without me drinking from it. Thy will be done.
If you are the Son of God, turn these stones into bread.
Man does not live on bread alone, but on every word that God utters.
You are the Son of God, throw yourself down. For scripture says, he will send the angels to support you, and they will hold you in their arms.
You shall not tempt the Lord your God.
All these things I shall give you if you will see me hop in.
Be gone, Satan! You shall do homage to the Lord your God, and
worship him alone. Do quickly what you have to do. Put down the sword. He who lives by the sword dies by the sword. Do you not suppose that I can appeal to my father and have him send me 12 legions at once to come to my aid? Do you take me for a butcher to come at with cudgels and swords? Day after day I spent teaching in the synagogues, and you did not come after me then. But all that happens must happen to fulfill what the prophets have written. Oh, God, I'm dying.
break thy grace.